Alright guys, today I am playing the Walking Dead game, Season 2. This is Chapter 4, or Episode 4, Amid the Ruins. And if you guys want to watch my Episode 3, don't forget to watch my playlist, it's all set up. And you guys can see the whole storyline and the choices I take. If you guys played this game, you know what I'm talking about. There's multiple choices, it's like the butterfly effect sort of thing. Changes a little bit of the outcome, okay? A little bit, but the majority of the story will stay the same. Alright guys, let's get started. Here's the recap.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
Let's go.
Not the Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
Kenny!
I know. What do we do? Rope was with me, but...
We can't stay here with her. We need to keep moving.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick together. I'm glad you're here. We can watch each other's back.
It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it.
Okay. We need a clear path to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Did you see any openings? Anything?
There.
Damn it! Go back! Go back!
Ah! Jane!
Jane? Thank God.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just...
You think we should spread out? You spread out.
I can't run with the baby. On my own.
I said walk slow. You run, you die. Damn it. We'll have to push through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just... we need...
Okay, just tell me what to do.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention. Close. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
We need to keep going. I mean, we're almost there, right?
I hope so. It's getting so damn cold. Wish I could stop, but I can't. Not until we're with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus. I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
It's been at least an hour since I saw any walkers.
Carver's people should be keeping them busy for a while.
Yeah, be lucky. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
Jane saved us. I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Kenny might know what to do. He had a family.
Let's hope he made it to the meetup point then. What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
And?
Guys, that baby is coming, like it or not.
Fine. And then what? It's going to be helpless, and you can't protect it.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we
were... She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right.
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean to... Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
Oh, damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long, we were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
How's Sarita?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know, he probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
To say it. Sarita's on her way out. She's probably gonna turn soon.
Is he gonna take care of her?
Jane!
I know it's not pretty, but it's better than the alternative.
It's not our decision to make.
But it's the one that's gotta be made. We're already up the creek enough without a walker to worry about.
Just let me talk to him first.
It's all right, Sarita. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be here with you. Right till the end.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? I said we just wanted a little fucking time alone to say goodbye. Shh. It's okay, babe. It's okay. We're gonna get through this. We're gonna do what we gotta do. Gonna play the shit hand that this shit world dealt us.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
You hear that, babe? Clem says she's sorry. Don't that make you feel better?
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
Everyone's scared. We don't know what to do.
Enough, Clementine. I've had enough of this bullshit. Now, for the last time, just leave us alone to say goodbye.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
It doesn't matter. We need to come up with a plan.
Clem's right. Especially with that baby on the way.
At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
This was the meeting place. We should stay here and try to make it safe.
Clementine's right. If we leave here, they'll never find us.
Okay, fine. In the meantime, I'll take Clem and we can go look that way. See if we find him. Clem took good care of herself back at Carver's. I want her watching my back. If they're alive, they can't be far. We can find them, one way or the other.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem. Look, I'm gonna level with you. I was just looking for an excuse to get out of there for a bit. And you should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Well, then why'd we come out here?
I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start...
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through, he's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
I always wanted a sister. I used to make my babysitter Sandra play a game that we were secret sisters. It was stupid kid stuff. You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Why would you even do that?
What could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right.
Jackpot.
Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Yeah, we should check them out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one. Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better. Find anything?
Nothing we can use, right?
I guess they would be useful, in a way. To him, at least. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them.
I was with a different group before. That one worked better, I think. That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Shut up! Sarah! Goddamn!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
right. It's done. If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right?
I know. I've done this before.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. We can do this.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
Stay here.
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this.
Ow, what the fuck?
Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
Come on.
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down.
Leave me alone!
All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
What do you want me to do?
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something.
And what gets the interest of the dead?
People.
Just listen to me.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
Get away!
What do you think of that?
If you think that's best, I'm with you.
Good. What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Sarah, listen! Just get it together!
We need to keep it going somehow.
No. Come on! We are gonna die in here! I'm not.
No, I can't.
What are you thinking?
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame.
Damn it. Fuck.
Give me a hand.
It's working!
Come on!
Get up, let me go.
Come on. Crap. We gotta move it.
It's locked.
Then try something else.
Hey, are you guys in there?
I don't think that's getting through to them.
I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
Help me block this! Hurry!
Sarah, please.
Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God. Did Nick find you?
He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck. Fuck. When I heard y'all banging through the door.
We gotta get moving.
I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help. Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Come on! We need to get out of here.
Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here!
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it was just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then, while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Luke, you're hurt, but... Jane, can you carry her?
Not out of this. Not if she doesn't want to go. It's just too... It wouldn't work, okay? It'd get us all killed. Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me. Clem?
Sarah, it's me. Hi. I need you to listen to me, okay? It's important. That I've lost so many people, but it's made me stronger. I've learned to take care of myself. Things aren't like they were before. Everything is hard now.
You say that like it's so easy. Not everyone can be like you.
But you can be too, Sarah.
I wish that were true.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time!
Clem.
We can't be kids anymore, Sarah. You need to grow up, or you'll die. There aren't any other choices.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What?
Oh, shit.
Okay, ready?
On three. One, two, three!
We need you up top.
Okay, come on!
Clem!
Sarah, we have to go! Are you listening?
Now, Clementine!
If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her! Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
Look, I know what you're trying to do. And it's not going to work.
I can't! Daddy!
Snap out of it, Sarah. Please. You can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Okay. Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
You did good getting out of there. Now you gotta keep it up.
But I'm not okay.
Just don't let me down. Please.
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit. I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh. It's just the way things are.
It's okay, I get it. Things aren't always simple.
And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. Or push her. Or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us. Forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump. Couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted. And I left her there. jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Jane, I'm really sorry.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety, or ours.
I hope I did the right thing.
I think you did.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Son of a bitch. You found him!
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon? That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait. Wait, where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
He brought Sarita in there not long after you left. I don't know if he's done it yet. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I've seen him like this before.
That's why I was thinking you could talk to him. I think if it's just you, someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it if it weren't for the baby.
We need your help with Rebecca's baby. No one else knows what to do.
She didn't want me to wait, but I had to. In case by some crazy chance, she didn't come back. That beautiful face.
I'm sorry, Kenny.
You know what it feels like to get beaten. Almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Katya. Sarita. No peace. No rest.
Kenny, you're not... You're not dead. We need you.
Oh, yeah. Because I've done so great with everything else in my goddamn life. Why the hell could Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
My I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
It looks like it must hurt.
Well?
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too.
What kind of stuff do babies need when they're being born?
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, sorry. Clean water for one thing, and blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold, too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem, I know it must have been hard, but... thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
I'll go with Mike and Bonnie.
All right, well, let's get going.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
I guess that's the place there.
Fuck. It's a wreck.
You ain't even been inside yet.
Just look at it. Glass all blown out, walkers hanging around.
This doesn't look like a very safe place to have a baby.
Yeah, well, we should still look it over anyway. Might be able to find some food or something.
Yeah, maybe. Sorry. I just really want sticking with y'all to work out. And it's been hard so far.
How about you make it up to us by helping out with those walkers up there?
Yeah, all right.
Go on. I've got your back. I was ready if you needed help.
Thanks, but I think I got him.
Let's do this before more of them show up. Watch out for the broken glass. It's all over.
Okay.
Somebody's already been through here. Guess that's not a surprise. Still, might be something worthwhile left. Let's check it out.
We need to look fast, so we can get back to the others.
Let's just make a sweep. I really don't want to go back empty-handed.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Empty.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
I can't believe Rebecca's about to have a baby. Kind of blows your mind, doesn't it?
I guess.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Lee would have loved this place.
I tell you.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Think these work?
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Over here.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
Are you sure you can't get it open?
Okay, no, that's all right. Maybe I can just reach through to the lock.
Shit!
Bonnie!
Jesus Christ! Something got
Pull
me!
Pull back before it bites you!
Help me, please!
Coming! Hold on!
Well, that happened. You okay, Bonnie?
It's just a bump. I'm gonna be all right. Christ, that would have been a stupid way to die.
It was a good thing you were here, Mike.
Yeah.
No problem. Let me see your arm.
No, I... I didn't get bit, just old scars.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water. Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Cargo was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like... I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there. Over here! Oh, shit!
Grab!
Shoot! Dang it!
Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, that sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. There's a few folks that could use a hot meal.
It's probably for the better.
Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son take?
How you doing, Beck?
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make
out?
The
museum's a bust. All glass walls shattered. It'd be impossible.
And it was picked over pretty good. Lots of folks probably been there before us.
A walker in there almost got us. Lucky Mike was there.
Clem's the one who finished it off.
Looks like you also found some water.
We sure did.
Good. Good, we save all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared, and it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin was a good man. He was nice to me, and always looked out for everyone.
That man had one of the biggest hearts of anybody I've ever met. I should have told him that more often. I know it's a waste of time. But I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
You're going to be a good mom.
We sure have come a long way since we first met, huh? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh, shit.
I got this. I'm worried that we ain't seen Jane in a while. Go check on her, would you?
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Jane? Hey, Clementine, up here. Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something, at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight. Can't see what's inside.
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I should be able to figure something out. Maybe this'll work.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
There were more cannons in the museum. Mike said they're just for show.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Oh.
Find anything?
No. Not even trash. I guess it's broken. There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
I'll distract him, so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call. Shit! Hide now!
Hey. I just want to talk to you. Do you understand me?
Yes. I'm Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone, especially маленькая девочка, little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
You're lying.
No, it's true. No, I'm not. She's in the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are vore,
ibatite! Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
I'm sorry, Arvo. We need these.
You will fish. You hadn't done this. No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Is it safe to let him go?
Don't you ever come around here again.
So guys, I've played this game before, and I'm choosing the other options, and this guy, I don't want to spoil everything, but this is a spoiler, he does come back later, regardless of what you choose, so.
Taking some stupid kid stuff, like a bandit.
We should go get everyone else.
Yeah. Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place opened, then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up. He had a lot of medicine, so we took some.
What? You robbed him?
Seriously? You stole meds from somebody?
Rebecca needs them.
I know, but where is this guy now?
Jane took his gun and chased him off.
Well, I guess Jane's really rubbed off on you. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep, that's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know, Clem. I know he's your friend and all. But what Kenny did to Carver, it sounded like he beat right through the corpse and into the floor. Is that where we are now?
Carver deserved what happened to him.
He was a bad man. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become the same.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
shit! Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay, 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 okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh. Stop! Clem! Clementine!
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny? We can't stay here.
Museum. It's our only choice.
No, Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up. Oh, God, there's so many. We gotta get out of here.
Mike, help Kenny.
On it. Sarah, get going.
Jesus.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it.
Fine. We just need to get out of here.
Sure, but...
Kenny! Come on, man. Let's go!
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Oh, God.
Oh. Luke, shut up.
I didn't...
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here.
Shit.
Oh, God. Oh,
there
God.
You go. Just rat it out.
I have pills. I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks like oxy.
I want them.
Wait. Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
Okay.
They're coming up the stairs!
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us.
I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to us!
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here!
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come!
Here. We can't let them up here. Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming! Together, ready? Shit!
Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there?
Get back! Get back!
Oh, shit! Jane!
Sarah, hang on!
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Help me!
Clem! Come on!
Take my hand! No! No! No!
There's nothing we could have done. We could
never have gotten her up here.
I know, but I wish it could be different.
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
Drop something else on them?
Nothing that will stop them.
Maybe we can drop the whole deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Look!
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it!
Son of a bitch!
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. That's right. You are.
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've gotta rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't think about that right now. We'll think of something. Just not this second. I'm fine, I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
I don't think I should.
It's really okay. We're family.
Yeah, that's okay. Thanks.
What's the matter, Clementine? You don't like babies?
She doesn't have to hold him if she doesn't want to.
Fair enough. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go? Go where?
Just... away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
I'm not like them.
No. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, When the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do.
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, good. Hell of a night, though. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny, you know, just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right.
Luke didn't do anything wrong.
Not now, Clem.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay?
I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you? We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
Kenny's right. We have to keep going.
Yeah, I guess. Of course, I'd expect you to say that, seeing as how you agreed with him last night.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
That's the guy?
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
I don't trust him. Also, he might be mad at us.
Everybody keep your eyes open.
Hello. You're Clementine.
What's going on here, friend? You got people with you? Where are they?
You're not out here on your own, are you?
These are my friends. We stay hidden for safety. But you, we know. You're Clементine.
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is Josh?
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. But this is how it has to be. This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass! Слушай, Arvo, почему они не...
If you put your guns down, we will too.
Опусти оружие сейчас!
Арва, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that baby.
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто возьми оружие
сейчас.
И слишком много. Бурико, отойди.
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot him! I'll do it!
No!
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умереть yet?
Зли меня.
I don't even know how Clementine has a gun. Funny. It wasn't even in our inventory.
Я не хочу умирать!
I will if you make me! Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you if I have to!
No!
All right, guys, those are the choices I chose. I see what you guys chose. Yeah, this was a pretty good one. The next episode, or chapter 5, is the last one. Like I said, a lot of these Telltale games, the storyline does not change. Like, it changes slightly, but it's very, very slightly. It's like you're playing this for the story. So, and there's only very little subtle things that ever change. That's the biggest drawback, like the whole story. You can't save certain people. You could save them, but eventually, the next episode, they die anyways. So, all right, guys, stay tuned. If you have any questions, comments, post them below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.